May we never go back there again. Alright, let's see what other nonsense we can get back into here. I'm really hoping the rest of this is not as bad as Beauty and the Beast World was. Also, I was truly under the impression that this game was almost over. It seems like there's a whole bunch of extra shit to do now. It's very disturbing. Let's move on land while we're here. Like, I seriously thought we were, like, that big reveal was 75-80% of the way through.
I wonder how everybody's doing.
I was given a hint that I was probably like, we're probably like halfway through. That's not good. That's a lot of nonsense. Especially if all these boss fights keep sucking like that last one.
Wait!
Sora!
Mulan! Hey, no time to talk. We gotta catch that guy.
I'm following him too.
Please do.
Then let's go!
Mulan has been switched. Mulan goes back out because I feel like I can't win anything if I don't have my actual team in here. Actually, let's see. Oh, crap, man. Like, hopefully these are all, like, boom, 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 boss fight, boss fight. But it still kind of sucks. Alternatively, I can't even go to Lion King Land yet, which kind of sucks, too. I was all excited for it. My little secret helper friend said that it's weird that I can't even do it the first time yet, considering I'm doing the second and third plays of some of these other worlds. Where'd he go?
Looks like he got away.
How come you're after somebody from Organization 13?
What is that?
The guy in black.
One of the bad guys.
I knew it. There's a rumor in the Imperial City about a spy in black lurking in the mountains.
Let's go find him.
I'd been up here tracking him, but when you arrived, I lost him.
Ah.
Sorry.
Don't apologize, but I do wonder where he went.
I mean, he's only going up the hill. Other than the fact they can warp around whenever they want to, so he can chase from the top of the mountain, but he can just warp down to the bottom and fuck us over again.
Again?
Yeah, I agree, Donald.
Okay, first things first.
I'm the realist. Let the hearts out.
Hey, you! Quit sneaking around!
After 1v1 him? I'm doing okay against him. Wasted my whole drive on that fucker.
That guy. No. Why would he? Riku?
Oh, no. Oh, wait, he did have the fucking blade. That was stupid. I mean, why the hell did, how the hell did I miss that?
Are you okay, Sora?
Did you get him?
No. He's gone.
What? You lost him?
Anyway, what now?
Well, I think that we better get rid of all the Heartless first.
What was that? Come on, we better get off the mountain.
Okay.
I'm sorry, game. Stop putting her back in. It's like Legend of Zelda boss.
It's heading for the city. We've got to warn Shang.
See, that's how they always trick us. They get us all the way to the top of the fucking hill. They go all the way back down. Say something so I recognize the voice. Of course not. That would be too easy. Why let me figure out who the hell that is? There's tons of puzzle pieces here, but not worried about that right now. There's a preferred order you're actually supposed to go back and do it through again. Because these all seem way easier than the random bad guys that are in the other world so far. So if that's the case, at least I knocked out the hardest level first. Getting those levels, boys, because we're gonna fucking need them, I'm sure. Town's this way, right? Do 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 do. I won't say everything's too good. Why are they taunting me and fucking letting them kill the freaking head boss guy? So the reflect magic, I decided, is kind of cool. I would much rather still have arrow from the last game, where it actually just like cut back on all the damage and everything, rather than me having to try a time when to do reflect against crazy stupid enemies. But my magic didn't refill by itself. You're about to sit here and watch me kill some time, but luckily it did. Save her. Look at that Spider-Man grip. How does Sora climb up with those big floppy hands and clown shoes? We will battle again. Take your hood off, be Rico.
Riku?
No, never heard of him.
Who the fuck is that? All the orc people they're showing now all have the craziest faces. At least Riku's not bad. At least he's not bad yet. There's still plenty of time for that twist, too. Those next levels are getting higher and higher, and I feel like I'm still weak. monster is here. Dishonor us all. I can't tell. Are they doubling up? Dragon's here. Because Riku could have fought me up on the mountain. And that other weird guy could have been down here. More poo booking. This place is filled with so much good stuff. Fancy shield for Goof, probably. Recipe for a little Moogle friend. Actually, let's see if that actually... Wrong one. Oh, there we go. Why do they keep... Why do they keep fucking over my Goofy? So we also definitely need a new magic stick for Donald. Maybe that's why he dies so much.